Donald Duck, Selfish Motives. The person raised was easy. Sergeant Paul told the press, "All I did was shout. Hands up, or your history. What's with you, Uncle Donald?" 10 minutes calisthenics. Gotta keep my body swole. Hop, one, hop, two. As for your three, stop breeding this well tabloid trash ain't for kids. Cabbage, but the county conscience isn't a tabloid. It's Uncle Giddy's anti-crime paper. Anti-crime, pah. It's a mindless essentialism. Theft, blackmail, violence, mime, and that's just a comic section. The idea of a relative publishing such a trip. As a responsible parent, I'm canceling our paid subscription. Now you know Uncle Giddy's son sends out that for free. Hey, responsible parent, old Uncle Gideon, MacDuck's on the line. Want to tell him how much he offends you? Wait, no fooling. Huh? Whoa! A job at the county conscience? Why, young? I would be honored and delighted. Be there in 2 checks, Tara. Get to bed, pump points, and don't chair the hosty catch you in the flip line. Oh boy, always wanted to work for Swanka stand-up paper, like the county conscience. And old Uncle Git called me Donald Duck, man of expertise to help him in the matters of urgency. I might get sent on a sensational interview to yak with sexy starlets. Readers wanna know to do's. Got any boyfriends? I can be available. Crush. Distracted by a daydream, our hero quickly adapts to the interview process. Name, address, license, insurance. Get a crack and speedy.